Despite the weather intensity elsewhere, in Sioux Falls was a beautiful day for baseball as the Canaries wrapped up their first series of the season out of the Birdcage. And that's where Kel Landschombauer spent time today as he spoke with fans about their experience out at the ballpark.
Robert Van Beek has been coming to Canaries games for years. He's happy to have baseball back at the Birdcage.
How simple of a sport it is. It's just nice. Just relax and watch some people hit a ball and run.
That sentiment was shared by Jason and James Roman, who were attending their second Canaries game of the season already.
I was really pumped.
I was really glad, yep. It's a good thing to be able to get out and that it didn't shut everything down, you know, and I'm just glad to be able to enjoy baseball.
With St. Paul sharing the Birdcage with the Canaries this season, some Saints fans have made the trek down from the Twin Cities.
Good time to sit out and enjoy with friends and the game itself. So.
Fun things they do between the innings to just, you know, make it entertaining for, you know, everybody, kids as well as adults.
To make sure fans can enjoy baseball here, the Canaries have installed several social distancing measures, including blocking off rows, limiting capacity, and providing hand sanitizer.
I like the, you know, you're not crowded into your seats. They've got the apps for ordering the food. I do wish they had some hands-free water stations out here to refill a water bottle, but I think they're doing a pretty good job.
In Sioux Falls, Sean Bauer, Telland Sports.
The Canaries averaged more than 915 fans over the weekend series, including 1,522 for the season opener on Friday night. St. Paul took the rubber match tonight, 7-4. The two teams will play another three-game series beginning on Tuesday.